This week on Hollyoaks, Glenn and Darcy's feud intensifies and Milo starts to scheme. It's the week of Courtney's baby shower, but the mood is far from celebratory. Glenn helps to make the arrangements and tries to convince Adam and Jesse to make their peace, but there's trouble afoot when the entire family overhears Glenn telling Darcy that he won't rest until she's gone. The next day, Glenn offers Darcy a lift with an ulterior motive, and Adam panics when Darcy is suddenly nowhere to be found. What has Glenn done to her? Elsewhere in the village, there could be trouble for Cindy and Dirk as Milo starts to interfere. Determined that Dirk isn't right for Cindy, Milo forges a visitation letter from Nick to help sabotage their relationship. When Dirk proves his innocence, Cindy plans a romantic setting in the living room. But with one plan thwarted, will Milo really stop there? Well, that's all for this week. We'll be back soon with all the latest from Hollyoaks. Thanks for watching.